sniper. More ammo. Thank you. Maybe we should kill them? Yeah, we have to. Give me a spot, man. Dang, I was flying. A bit.
Thank you.
shit, all the way back here.
Space engineers?
Yes.
Do you have it?
No. You can buy it. Yeah. I might get the lunar thing. Well, I don't know. If it's really cheap, maybe. The lunar flight thing.
I don't know what that is. Is it another game?
Yeah, it's like you fly a lunar, you know, landing module, mm-hmm. like on the moon. Do missions, fly it around. It's a pure flight simulator kind of, the space flight. So you don't build stuff, just you can upgrade that.
Space engineer looks pretty awesome because you build the ships like Minecraft blocks, but then when you wreck them, they're fully dynamic.
Yeah, destructible. Yeah, that's really cool. That's really cool. Yeah, but I don't know. I mean, the building is probably, I don't know how well it is too.
The building's kind of crappy because you're like flying around with a jetpack.
Right.
Yeah.
It'd be cool if there aesthetic.
Was. Yeah, it'd be cool if there was like a hangar that you could build them in, and so you wouldn't have to have your.
Maybe you can just build a hangar and then build a ship in the hangar.
Well, I mean, like, like in a 3D environment instead of as a character with a jetpack. You know what I mean? Like, it's hard. Yeah.
Chips. Well, I got salsa, by the way. You can eat those chips with salsa. That's pretty good, you know.
Oh, somebody left old meat in here.
Meat?
Is that turkey bacon? Dude, somebody's got turkey bacon in here.
Somebody, yeah.
I think Nick left his eggs, too. These eggs will go bad, won't they?
They're not that old, actually.
Well, they're not going to last with your winter break.
Yeah. You could go ahead and eat it. Cooking water or something.
Eggs?
Yeah.
I guess I could cook them tomorrow. Remind me to cook them tomorrow.
You can cook them right now, man. You're hungry, right?
I could boil eggs now.
It's like 10 minutes. Just stop yourself with food?
Yeah, I'm a fatty.
Ah, never mind. Yeah, I just don't.
Where are you supposed to go?
I just dropped down. Come on, get out there.
Come on, this way.
You got it. Got it.
That's simple. Maybe it's not in the sky this time, but down below somewhere.
Yeah, you're just looking for that symbol.
Symbol.
Yeah. Use your scope.
Yeah, well, it's there is a map there. Oh, come on. There is a statue in the door. See that?
Yeah.
Symbol, it says. There is like a sound thingy over there on top of that thing.
Yeah,
I
so
don't know.
Look over that way with the scope.
Oh, there's no... this?
Keep looking around for it.
Must be something down in the castle itself. Some sort of emblem or symbol?
Must be kind of lighted. Nothing is dark, you can't see anything. I can't see anything. Can I zoom in? No, can't zoom in. Yo.
Must be something down in the castle itself.
Some sort of emblem
or symbol?
There, those three pillars. To your right a little bit. Those. No.
No.
Is it not activating anything?
No.
Hmm.
There.
There it is.
Yeah.
So we just go over there.
What are you doing?
Oh, it's up there. Hey, man.
What are you doing? Oh, okay, go back to the plate. Go back to the plate you were standing on. And then look at the star on the ground.
Well, what it did.
And then go straight up.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, those pillars, yeah.
Those pillars. Pillars.
That's gotta be it.
They're over there!
Shit!
Thanks, Spartans! Come
on, Charlie, we can't stay pinned down here! We gotta move!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't trust me.
How's Charlie?
No.
Hey, you're up.
Get out.
Come on,
where you take me.
Nobody's taking you anywhere.
Just come with us, okay?
The floor's wet.
Can't stay here. Our only hope is to find the crypt entrance. Great, any ideas?
Charlie was onto something, I just don't know what. Yes.
Come on.
All right, go ahead and save. It's time for good.